I was wrong, as wrong as I could be, I was wrong. Anyone could see I was wrong, and getting wronger with each word, I was wrong. Somehow my rightness got deferred, I was wrong, I admit it. Now can we forget it? I was wrong, 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 wrong. I was wrong.
He was wrong.
As a $3 bill, I was wrong.
Very wrong.
And I'll be wronger still. I look into the future, and what is it I see? You being right,
uh-huh.
And me being me. I was wrong. You deserve the credit. I was wrong. It turned out just like you said it would. I'm a doubting Thomas. You're a freaking Nostradamus. I was wrong, 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 wrong. I was wrong, wrong. What could I do? I was wrong. I thought I'd write this for you by way of recognition of my incorrect condition, to gracefully unmention the erroneous contention that left me in this position of impressive imprecision. I was wrong, 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 wrong. I was wrong. But that's the way it goes. I was wrong. And wrongness never knows. But now I've learned my lesson. I regret my indiscretion. I was wrong. I was wrong. And if I'd known it wasn't right when I said it, then it would have been a lie, or at the very least a joke. But I didn't, and it wasn't. That should matter, but it doesn't. I was wrong, 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 wrong. I was wrong. As wrong as I could be, I was wrong. L. Ron Hubbard looks right compared to me. I was wrong, there I said it. Now can we forget it? I was wrong, 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 wrong.